Hello everybody, today we are going to discuss the factors affecting on IR absorption frequencies. We are going to discuss the some factors which affect the vibrational functional group frequencies. Let us see one by one. First is inductive effect. Second is resonance effect. And third is hydrogen bonding. Fourth is field effect. And fifth one is about ring effect. As far as these 5 points are considered, the 3 points are most important one from the view of IR absorption frequencies. So let us one by one we will study these points. Now first is inductive effect. Before seeing the effect of inductive, we will see about its definition. Definition: the permanent polarization of sigma covalent bond due to electronegative or electropositive atom of adjacent atoms or groups. See what is the definition here? That is the permanent polarization of sigma covalent bond. Due to which groups? That is, first one is electronegative, okay? For example, Cl minus, Br minus, okay? Or electropositive groups, that is of H, CH3, etc. Okay? According to definition, this inductive effect may be defined as, that is, for example, CH3, CH2, CH2, and Cl. Here, this is the permanent sigma bond, that is due to polarization of here delta minus, delta plus and delta plus. Okay, here the permanent polarization of sigma covalent bond due to which species? That is electronegative species. So as to here, this species acquire delta negative and this species acquire delta plus, delta 1, delta 2 and delta of 3. This effect we have to see on the IR absorption frequency. Okay, now this inductive effect is again divided into two types according to electronegative and electropositive species. Okay, first one is electropositive species, that is known as plus I effect, and electronegative species, that is known as minus I effect. It is due to presence of electron releasing or electron donating group. Okay, and it is due to presence of electron withdrawing group. Okay, negative groups, that is of Cl minus, Br minus, CO minus, OH minus, okay, SCl minus, etc. Okay, and here the example of H, CH3 twice, okay, and here etc. Now according to this inductive effect, what is the statement about plus I effect and minus I effect? Okay, now the groups which carries the plus I effect that strengthens the bond by decreasing force constant and thereby raising the vibrational frequency, and IR absorption takes place at lower frequency. IR absorption at lower frequency. Here, due to the presence of electron donating group. What about electron withdrawing group? Due to the electron withdrawing group, there is stabilization of double bond character, which increases force constant and thereby increases vibrational frequency to higher side. Okay, now let us take the example one by one of plus I effect and minus I effect. Okay, see here. Plus I effect, that is a example that is equal to aldehyde CH3CHO. Okay, then CH3CO CH3. Okay, and last one is about, that is benzaldehyde CHO. Here, due to the plus I effect of methyl group along with a hydrogen, the air absorption frequency occurs at lower frequency range, that is of 1720 cm². In case of two alkyl groups, the vibration frequency again lowers due to the presence of electron donating group, which decreases force constant, okay, or bond strength. In other words, it decreases bond strength, and thereby there is decrease in iron vibrational frequency to 1715 cm². In case of benzaldehyde, here benzene group also acts as an electron donating group, okay, and as far as this vibrational frequency of this CO group, that is the stretching frequency of this CO group is considered, it is again goes to on decreasing, that is equal to 1690 cm² due to the presence of electron donating group. What about its minus I effect? Okay, minus I effect, that is negative inductive effect, occurs due to the presence of electron withdrawing group. We will take the example of a acetone again increasing with the frequencies as here CH3CO CH3. Here presence of one electronegative atom as, that is CH3CO CF3. Okay, and here CF3CO CF3. What are the frequencies here? What is the range of this? 1715 cm². 1769 cm² and 1801 cm². Okay, now just concentrate on underlined species which is attached to a stretching frequency of a carbonyl group. As far as these three examples are considered, the name of this example is, that is a acetone. This is a trifluoroacetone, and it is of tetrafluoroacetone. Okay, now here the stretching frequency of carbonyl groups happens at 1715 cm² due to the negative inductive effect. Okay. Always here, in presence of a electron withdrawing group, what happens? When electron withdrawing groups are present along with the electron donating groups, it suppresses the effect of electron donating group and it exerts the strengthening of a double bond character, thereby increasing force constant and there also increasing there is increase in vibrational IR frequencies. Therefore, from 1715 to 1769 cm² due to the presence of electronegative atom like a fluorine. When all these H3 groups are replaced by the fluorine atom, what happens? Here more electro atom is, that is a fluorine one, and due to negative inductive effect and electronegativity of fluorine as compared to this carbonyl group, it strengthens the bond and thereby increasing the force constant or bond strength increasing, and therefore it stabilizes the double bond character, which increases the vibrational frequency at a longer set, that is equal to 1801 cm². This system is again explained with the help of a resonance effect. So here, what is the resonance effect? Resonance effect is nothing but the delocalization of electrons. Okay. For example, before taking the example, it is again divided into two types. First one is plus R effect, second is minus R effect. Again, the statement is same as the statement with a inductive effect plus I and minus I. Okay, here electron donating groups decreases bond strength and thereby decrease in IR vibrational frequency. Okay, and what is about electron withdrawing group? Okay, it stabilizes double bond character. Okay, and thereby increasing bond strength, which increases IR vibrational frequency. Okay, now plus R effect and minus R effect, same examples, that is of CH3. Okay, minus R effect, that is means a delocalization of a electrons. Okay, so here the examples. First, we will take the example of an acetone. Here, CH3, CO, CH3, which shows the absorption IR at this 1715, okay, which is of a presence of the delocalization of electrons here, double bond character, okay. And thus, there is a development of a single bond character, O minus and CH3. Character. Stretching frequency is again decreases to 1710. Okay. Now, it is due to the plus R effect. Okay, now here in this example of an acetone, here the carbonyl group frequency of an acetone in this example that is equal to 1750, while due to the plus R effect of methyl groups, there is delocalization of electrons takes place due to the stabilization of a double bond character, and as single bond frequency is less than double bond frequency, here delocalization of electrons takes place, and thus this structure stabilizes the double bond character, and therefore the vibrational frequency is again decreases to from 1750 to 1710 centimeter inverse. Okay, now this is about plus R effect. Now in case of conjugated system, what happens? Let us take the example. For example, here suppose this is the example that is of cyclohexanone. Okay, so vibrational frequency is again due to that is equal to 1710, and in conjugated systems that is of C double bond C. Okay, single bond C. Okay, and double bond C. In this system that is an unsaturated compound in which conjugation, that is double bond, single bond, double bond, single bond. When this system is happens at that time, it shows the absorption frequency at 1690 cm². Due to the plus R effect of this conjugation. That is, in other words, we can easily say that this conjugation lowers the absorption frequency due to the plus R effect. Okay. Another example is that is of here, what is the effect of conjugation on this IR vibrational frequencies? In these examples, here the presence of double bond is not happens. Therefore, this frequency comes to a vibration frequency that is equal to 1740. But due to the presence of conjugation here, at that time here the frequency is gets lowered from this to this, that is equal to 1720. And if the conjugation is extends, there is again decrease in the vibrational frequencies. Okay. Now we will see about the case of the alcohols and acids. What happens about the vibrational frequencies? Acids. Second is of alcohols. In acids, general formula that is equal to RCOOH. And in alcohols, R, C, double bond, H, O, and H. Here we have to concentrate on these frequencies. Okay? C, O, these frequencies. Okay? There is a delocalization of electrons, presence of pi bonds here. There are no pi bonds. Okay, the absorption frequency at is equal to 1200 centimeter inverse. Here absorption frequency occurs due to absence of pi bonds, that is equal to a 1100 centimeter inverse. Here this is a double bond character of carbonyl group. Double bond character. Okay, here no double bond character. As far as this frequency is considered, that is CO, single bond stretching frequency, it comes to 1200 centimeter inverse. And in case of a alcohol, this frequency comes to a 1100 centimeter inverse. Due to the presence of the pi bonds, here delocalization of electrons takes place. But here, the absence of pi bonds, there is no delocalization of electrons takes place. Therefore, the absorption maximum comes to a 1100 centimeter inverse. Due to the delocalization of electrons, it comes to the structure that is equal to RCO minus, okay, here O, here plus charge, okay. Now thus, there is a stabilization of a double bond character through a single bond character, and thus the frequency of IR absorption, it is comes to 1200 centimeter inverse. Also in case of esters and also amides, the cases happens as, see here. Esters, RCOO, R dash, absorption frequency nu is equal to 1700 inverse, and here absorption frequency of, here it is an example of a esters, here amides, RCONH2, okay, and this absorption frequency is comes to 1690 centimeter inverse. Now here, what happens? Here also double bond character. Okay, here also this, due to this double bond character. Now, due to this double bond character of a carbonyl group frequency, this frequency happens to a 1715, and thus the stabilization of this carbonyl group as in here. Therefore, formation of here as, that is RCO minus plus O minus is equal to R. Okay, and here in case of here, that is this electron pair turns here, this is turns here on this. Okay, therefore R CO minus double bond N plus H2. Okay, thus there is a partially a single bond and double bond character. Therefore, this frequency is decreases due to the decrease in force constant or a bond strength. Due to that, the vibration IR frequency goes on decreasing. Okay, now in case of esters, due to the stabilization of double bond, there is increase in the value of force constant, thereby occurring that absorption frequency at 1750 centimeter inverse. Okay, last example we have seen about this is example is, it is the case of conjugated system. Again, I will repeat this. CH3, C double bond O, CH, CH2. Okay, what happens here? Go to here. CH3, C, O minus plus double bond CH, CH2. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, thus there is absorption of a frequency that is equal to a 1069 centimeter inverse. If we are taking the another example, that is of CH3, C double bond O, okay, then CH3, CH double bond CH2, okay, CO, CH double bond CH2, this goes on increasing or decreasing on, that is of here. CH3CH double bond here, CO minus plus double bond here, 1, 2. Double bond CH CH2. Okay, thus due to the stabilization of carbonyl group frequency, that is double bond character, the decrease in vibration frequency of particular carbonyl group. Thank you.